agenda, and if you're a woman, and you hit nine, you're pregnant, and you skip the next three terms. Anyway, it's basically showing people the purpose of this is that in a disaster, what happens to you in disaster is heavily dependent on your socioeconomic status. So students play this game.